nobody out here's got it figured out. So therefore, I've lost all hope of a happy ending.
37!
See it! See it!
Hey, Aiden Durkin here with One Heartbeat Documentary. Christian Dunn, ex on the Marshfield Rams, from quarterback to ex. How are you feeling on this move?
It's not too bad. It's a grind, you know. Come here. My boy Depot. What up? We've all been grinding, you know. Exes are people too.
Yeah. No. You know? Exes are definitely people. So what do you think is gonna happen in the game?
I don't know. Hopefully good things. Hopefully they throw it to the X. That'd be nice.
You can only hope for the best. Yeah. Right. Hey, thanks, sir.
Thank you.
All right, good. All right. Aiden Durkin here with Preston Van Fleet, tailback on the Marshfield Rams. He's been injured for a month, but you know what? He's coming back on Monday and he's gonna show out. So what do you think? What do you think about this upcoming game?
You know, I think we're gonna win. I think we're gonna have a good game. You know, we need this game. Shot at home field in the playoffs, a big advantage this time of year. So
about that injury, Preston, how are you feeling right now?
No, I'm feeling good. I should be back in a couple of days. I'm excited.
Yeah,
I'm ready to get back out there.
That's great news. All right, send it back. Thanks, Preston.
Thanks.
Minds to be right here, right now. So let's go. I don't care how big they are. I don't care how hyped up the coach made them seem to be. They're not that big. They're just like every other team we play. So let's go. All right, let's have a great game. Let's go punch somebody in the mouth. Heartbeat on one. 3, 2, 1.
Heartbeat.
Feed the wolf!
Woo! Woo!
We've been telling you about these guys all week. Do not let the record fool you. They're big, they're strong, they're fast, they're well coached. But the one thing they're not us. Show it. Go out tonight, do your job from the first whistle to the last. Leave no doubt.
Home season, last regular season game. Let's get it all we got. Let's put on our show.
We're a family, we're a team, we're brothers. Let's go.
Yeah.
We're all in this together. Let's go.
Hey, we win this game, we get that home playoff game.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Let's go. 1, 3, 2, 1.
Party.
I'll come and take your life away, many men.
Because, and I've said it a bunch of times, there's a feeling you get before a kickoff in a football game, if you're involved, that nobody else understands. Right now, you get older, you come back and you coach the game, you still get it, but it's not the same. It doesn't feel the same way. There's very few feelings in life that you think back on and you know exactly what it means. One of them is right before the kickoff in a football game. I'll never forget that. The other one is, there's not much better than a Friday night or Saturday afternoon coming back to a winning locker room with all your best friends. We're sitting out there, kids yelling at us, yelling our names. Yeah!
W. You know what it do, it's the homecoming. We coming strong.
Early and often, let's go.
Every day we're with each other, sacrificing seeing family, friends, schoolwork, all that, we're with each other. We owe it to ourselves to win tonight. Big, let's go!
Army on 1, 3, 2, 1!
Army!
Let's go, gang!
Let's go, baby!
What up, White?
Hey, what?
Go!
Let's go!
Double time!
Walk for him.
You can do that too.
Oh, you gotta catch that. You gotta catch that. You gotta catch that. Are you kidding me?
Center of the field.
Pick one.
For the crowning and announcement.
Make it happen.
Okay? Execute.
We're there. Finish these guys off. All right?
Come on.
What are we waiting for?
We're tired.
Let's go. Hey, and the, hey, they're sucking wind, too. And this is my, hey, this is, I want you to appreciate this. This is how far you've come. We're up by 6 points at halftime, and I'm pissed. Last year, I would have been like, holy crap, hold on.
Guys, you're
20
to nothing right
now. All right? Hey! Don't right, get complacent. We need to finish this game off, okay? No big plays. Do your job.
Let's go.
All right? Play hard. 24 minutes. Don't let this be a ball game in the fourth quarter.
Get Let's go!
Let's go!
3, 2, 1.
Heartbeat!
Number 80.
quarterback Jeffrey.
Oh, Marshfield.
I got it.
Ramirez. Second and two.
Touch it. Logan.
There we go, Logan.
Go left. Go left.
Took us 48 minutes tonight. We needed every single bit of it, all right? Great job. All right, hey. Defense, you worried me? Great job at the end. Come back there. Somebody thinks they're elite. I don't know, man. I thought that was...
Oh! Yeah. Oh yeah. Hey, can you play both ways?
That was easy. That was easy. That was easy.
How are you feeling about 5-2?
I want to say this right now. I want... No, you guys owe yourself right now. One clap. Hey, already beat our win total from last year. Give me one. 1-2. Hey, hey.
Hell yeah.
Great job. Practice is on for tomorrow. Don, when do you want your boys in?
John.
11.
No, no, that's the game.
You like that?
Do see this 1-0 and 40 in the crib. You know what it is, 1-5. Yeah. We did this in the yards, baby. You know. Heard.